The Des Moines Fire Department hazmat team spent their Christmas morning and afternoon trying to clean up the mess after a train crash. No one was hurt. Crews from Union Pacific and the Elkhart and Ankeny Fire Departments also joined in to help. By mid-afternoon, they were able to clear much of the debris away and reopen nearby roads. Police do not yet know what caused that bridge to collapse.